That's WESH 2, the news hour at 10.
Chopper 2 flew over a massive Florida turnpike today in Ocoee. That took hours to get the lanes back open. A lumber truck apparently crashed this evening, flinging pieces of wood across the lanes and even the median. WESH 2's Robert Lowe has an update on the cleanup.
It took over an hour to drive 3 miles, but we were just able to exit off of the turnpike. Just an awful commute for folks traveling north near mile marker 276 in Lake County. It started at 5:30 Friday afternoon, and for 2 hours, traffic came to a standstill. Chopper 2 flew over the scene right after an Ocala man driving a semi drifted into the left lane. The 58-year-old overcorrected and then overturned. You can see wood spilled onto the street. Crews worked diligently to move the lumber and transport the vehicle, but both lanes did not reopen until 7:45. While the accident snarled traffic, the driver did not suffer any injuries. Reporting in Lake County, Robert Lowe, WESH 2, the News Hour, 10.
New in WESH 2 News, an accidental